guys, it's me, Mower M-1 here. There was a bird outside of my window and it is being really annoying. So last time I tried to record this, it took a long time and ended up being 8 minutes, so I kind of want to storm through the questions really quickly. So I'm going to start off with some Instagram questions. Kiroko _ asks, who's your inspiration? My inspiration to start posting speed paints and doing speed paints was Taxicab and Swift Chaos, but pretty much just drawing. Everything is my inspiration, like literally everything. I get inspired by the easiest things. It's crazy, it's ridiculous. Lavender.dal asks, if you could meet one of your subscribers or followers, who would you want to meet? I would want to meet Mars Arts because she's super cool and we plan on meeting all of our fans together. Shut up, bird. Bree.b1819 asks, when did you learn to draw? P.S. I love your drawings. Thank you. And I learned to draw when I learned how to hold the pencil. Zolfa_Islami_Afra asks, who is your favorite YouTubers? My favorite YouTubers are Afmal, Skydis Minecraft, and Markiplier. Artist.lyds asks, okay, hi Mo. Here's my question. If you had to choose the best execution and worst death in the Danganronpa series, what would it be and why? The worst death for me would be Komaida or Hinata Komaida, because I really liked him as a character and I didn't want him to die, but then he just went and died. And I agree with you, I love Mondo's execution because he turned into butter. Lab_ asks, what is your favorite drawing you did in 2015 or 2016? My favorite drawing would be the 2016 speed paint that I did on New Year's, because I use that as my profile picture and I like the way I positioned my character for her to be looking over her shoulder and stuff, and I don't know, I just really like it. Jeff Killer Girl asks, I love your art, thank you, and what kinds of things do you like to do, and do you have a crush? I love speed painting, I love drawing, swimming, hoop dancing, doing archery, hanging with friends, and I love, love doing YouTube and reading your comments. And for the crush, I'm just gonna say no. I don't want to talk about my love life. All right, now on to the YouTube questions. PartyPup_1 asks, how old are you? I am between the ages of 13 and 16. Robin Bird asks, how old are you and what country are you from? Like I said before, I'm between the ages of 13 and 16 and I currently live in Canada. Mega Jammer asks, how did you make the name M-Dazzle? Because that's really clever. Fun fact, actually, the reason why the M and D are capital in M-Dazzle is because those are my initials, M and D, Mo something else. And Dazzle, I don't know why I chose Dazzle, I just kind of, you know, wanted it to start with a D because of my initials and stuff. Foxblue asks, do you watch popular MMOs on YouTube? Nope. Natalie Thornsberry asks, do you ever draw random things? Heck yeah! LoveBearPick107 asks, what animes are you currently watching if you watch anime? I am currently watching The Legend of Korra, or on High School Host Club, Soul Eater, and Blue Exorcist. I love The Legend of Korra. That kind of counts as a anime, right? Kind of has an anime-ish style to it. Alex Angel Fox asked, Dazzle, do you love me? Yes, I do. King Kyra asks, why is your OC a wolf and where did you get the 151 from? My OC is a wolf because I love wolves so much. They are my favorite animal. And the 151, I don't really know. I just kind of put that in there. Doesn't have anything special. Kakashi is my senpai asks, what is your favorite part of drawing someone? P.S. I love the way you draw. Thank you. And I guess my favorite part of drawing someone is figuring out how I'm going to draw them. Like what style of clothes they're going to wear, what their personality is, what poses they're going to be in. It's all just really fun to me. Lizzie Cat asks, do you have any pets and what is your favorite color? I do indeed have a pet. His name is Quincy and he is a dog, a Yorkshire Terrier poodle. And my favorite color is purple. Claire Does MC asks, one, what is your favorite drawing? My favorite drawing I did is the 2016 picture. 2, if YouTube didn't exist, what would you be doing now? I'll probably still be doing speed paints, just not uploading them on YouTube. 3, why do you like to draw? I like to draw because it keeps me inspired, it's something I just enjoy doing, and keeps me motivated. 4, how old are you? Between the ages of 13 and 16. 5, do you have any pets? If so, what are the names and what are they? My pet's name is Quincy, and he is a Yorkshire Terrier Poodle, as I just answered. P.S. You're my favorite YouTuber and you are the best person ever. Aw, thank you so much. Dylan Lewis asks, if you could ship yourself with any object or person, what would it be? Like Table Dazzle. I like Table Dazzle, honestly. I'm not gonna lie. They're just kinda cute because it's a table. And that would be Camilla, because Mo Milla, I don't know why, I just really like it. M-Dazzle151 is awesome, asks, what would you ship if Skydies, Minecraft, and Deadlocks never met? What? Probably Septiplier then. TotallyGamer45 asks, what is your OTP? Skylox, who is your favorite YouTuber? Afmel, Skydies, Minecraft, and Markiplier. Favorite food? Cupcakes! Mifua of Love asks, do you have a boyfriend? Well, funny you should say that, because I guess you could say I don't really roll that way, so no, I do not have a boyfriend. Nikki Simons asks, I would love to know your top 5 YouTubers, and I love the crap out of you. Thank you, and my top 5 YouTubers would be, my top 5 favorite YouTubers would be Afmel, Skydies, Minecraft, Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, and MarsArts, because she's awesome. Fox Headphone asks, what would be your favorite character in Afmel? Please tell me! My favorite character would be Vlad. Kiriko asks, what do you think of the fan art I made for you on Instagram, aka Kiriko underscore? I love it! Although I wasn't sure at first if it said hehehe Garou or hehehe Garmel. I think it says Garmel though. Thank you so much, that was so adorable. So that's it guys, that's all the questions I'm going to be answering. Sorry if I didn't answer your question, don't feel left out. I'm going to be doing another Q&A probably soon. But yeah, that's it, and thank you guys for watching.